What a pivotal game this can be in the season. The top two are going to sort it out in a match here and maybe sort out the title in doing so as well. We'll find out soon enough from the Bernabeu Stadium, and it's live. Hello everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Real Madrid got the better of Atletico, but they were fancy to do so, and they did in Lisbon in 2014. Atletico have got a chance to counter-punch today, if you like.
Yeah, they have, and it was a fantastic game, wasn't it? But Real just had the better individuals on the night, but I think this is going to be one to remember too.
Well, confirmation, as if it's needed, really. Everyone knows now, don't they, that the league title has been decided. The match will be played, but the big event of the day, Alan's going to be the presentation.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we've seen so many performances that got them to the top of the table. We might not quite see the intensity of those previous displays, but I think you can forgive them for that.
Real Madrid, more than useful at the moment, and they're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against Sevilla.
Yeah, 1-0, and I think they can steady the ship with at least a draw here.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Quite a few changes for Atletico Madrid. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Stefan Savic plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. Koke starts with Thomas in the centre of midfield. In attack, Kevin Gamero plays together with Antoine Griezmann. Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands, it's a wonderful sight.
Needs to be quick. Well, that rail. Oh, too early, offside.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Polanski. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
They've opened them up here. Wonderful save.
Real Madrid win a corner. In from Kroos. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Now Casemiro, Lucas Vazquez. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Shoots! Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got, they lead again. And they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football. But they have found the answer. They've got the formula.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Well, he reached out and got his foot to it.
I think a lot of that was down to the quality of the ball in, but it really was a good finish.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Now Savage. Kevin Gamero.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Kevin Gamero!
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Zuniga. Now Casemiro, Perry,
getting forward well as a team now. Perry, Jota, well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence, another goal, they're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch, and they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal.
Restarting at 2-0. Diego Godin. Could be dangerous. He could cross it now. Now Casemiro. And Ronaldo.
Time and space for Ronaldo out on the flanks. He's aimed it in towards the front post.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, that. He's expecting the keeper to parry it, as he did. And in the end, it's a simple finish.
He's put in the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
The throw-in for Real Madrid.
Zuniga. Now Casemiro.
Nice return pass. Griezmann. Here's Willian. Hugo Mayo.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Needs to be very nippy. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Zuniga. Now this looks promising.
Shots on here. Super goalkeeping. Corner for Real Madrid.
Corner from Toni Kroos.
Oh, that's good defending.
Koke. Gamero.
Return pass.
Now Thomas. Now Savage.
There's some potential in this move. Well, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Good challenge here.
Koke. And here's the shot.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Kilo Navas. Now Thomas.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And it's a shot now. Steered in very classily.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Start the game 2-1. Perry.
Half time now,
and 2-1 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Shoots! Perry is shot on.
Shots on here. Super goalkeeping. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And it's a shot now. Steered in very classily.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Hugo Mayo. Now William.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
On to Ronaldo. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It was good progress with this attack.
Wants to get at him and he's got past him.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Two players ready to come on and they bring them on together now. Sergio Ramos. Stylish football with the ball. Using it so cleverly.
Yeah, he's got wonderful vision. He's always aware. He always knows what he's going to do with the ball before it comes to him.
Koke. And we will have for you on EA Sports the next fixture upcoming for the home side in La Liga.
Good forward play from them.
Sergio Ramos. Polanski. Nacho Fernandez. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's Willian. and he gives it back to him. Griezmann. Now Nacho. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Referee entitled to say play on with the advantage, and Atletico Madrid do just that. Can go in from here, and they've cut it out. Polanski looking for a through ball. Real opening now. Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence. Another goal. They're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And here we have a quick reminder. It's a quick break. Gonna try one now. And he scores spectacularly.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
For Real Madrid, they're just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so. And you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Sao, just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Getting forward well as a team now. Felipe Luis. He could cross it from here. That is a free kick. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Good defensive clearance there. It's with Marco Asensio. Need to try and get the ball back now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Saul. Lucas Hernandez. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Trying to find Fernandez.
He's got his shot off now.
Not to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Here's Willian. A chance to break away now on the counter. It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
This could be it. It's beautifully timed, the run from Ronaldo. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
corner from Toni Kroos. Great header, great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
And the referee has now called a halt. Well, look at that scoreline. And it emphasises what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, from the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no wrong out there.
A chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And it's a shot now. Steered in very classily.
Polanski looking for a through ball.
Look, real opening now.
And here we have a quick
break. Gonna try one now. This could be it. It's beautifully timed, the run from Ronaldo.